Thanks, Richard Winning. Richard's been very good to our band. This is the 27th Frog Frolic. It's the 15th that I've been involved with as a parent in this town, and it's an event that I cherish, and I'm so glad to have my band here with you. And I think it's very cool that the Mark Twain Library would bring in original music like Voodoo Dream and Hitchin' the Giddy Up and Moonrise Cartel, bands that we all love and respect, and have a band to play original music here. I think it's just pretty darn cool of a library. This one is called Modern American Man. It's off our first record. Thanks so much.
Woo! We're ready.
This one, our first record is called Connecticut, and we wrote this song called Connecticut. It's kind of a love song about our state. And we spent last year, we traveled to 9 different states, played 115 shows, and we sang this song in every state we could because we're really a proud Connecticut band, and we like people to know that when we sing it. So this one is called Connecticut.
Mark Twain, Helen Keller, pro wrestling, and John.
So one of the songs on our first record is a cover, and this right here, this is Cat Lines. She's one of the songwriters in our band. She's our band's musical director. She's my musical partner, really, and she's just an amazing addition to the band. And the songs on the new record, several are written by her and sung by her, but there was only one on the first record that she sang, and that's this cover of Zombie by Cranberries.
Slowly take you.
I'd like to introduce you to the band here. On guitar, we have just one of the top sort of country-type guitar players in the area. This is not Nashville, so these guys don't grow on trees. There's a small fraternity of guys that really know how to play country guitar. We have one with us. This is Vinny Zupo here on the guitar. Back there, he's playing the pedal steel today. He also plays lap steel for us. He played organ on the first album, and he just learned how to play the mandolin. And if Brad were to fall off this stage right now, he could pick up that bass guitar and play it. He's just like, he can play anything. That's John Aziak from Fairfield right there.
And if somebody pushes Brad off the stage, it's probably Johnny.
It would probably be Johnny. A recent addition to our band is a guy who I just call him like a first call drummer. He's the kind of drummer that every band leader in the area knows. If you need a guy that can just come in and kill it right away, he's the guy. And I know this because every time I see music in Fairfield County, he seems to be behind the drums. And now he's ours, and we're lucky to have him. This is David Rao on the drums. And the most prepared musician I've ever met in my life, and the guy we don't make any decisions in the band without consulting, is right back here. He's played on a lot of big stages. He's the most humble guy I know. But he's played on bigger stages than any of us here. This is Bradley Clark right here on the bass guitar.